dead man, 1898, Benz, head of the veterans in a group.
This is a 1902 Clement Garrard. I've owned the machine frankly from the day of manufacture. This is the famous old dreadnought which I built myself in 1903. It has competed in many big trials, including the London to Edinburgh. It is of 3 horsepower, single gear, belt drive.
One of the first B&Ms, 26 years old.
This is a 1903 Rex, which I bought while I was still at school for 10 and sixpence off a scrap heap.
This is our 1902 2 horsepower matchless machine. A 1931 4-cylinder 5-horse machine.
Compare these old veterans with a modern Eve on a 1931 new Hudson. With a struggle and strutter they're off.